To remove the air baffle, remove the PCI riser card assemblies and disconnect the RAID adapter battery and flash power module cables if needed. Place your fingers under the back of the top of the air baffle. Then lift the air baffle out of the server.